Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing Fortnite. My last game of the season because the new season is coming out. If you guys don't know, 3 o'clock, November 3rd. You might be seeing this video on November 3rd because it's late at night and I don't think I can be posting it right now because of like editing stuff. So like, I'll probably post it in the morning. Oh my god, bro, I swear no. This is scary, guys. long is this? Especially this early. Let's go, let's go, let's escape. It's an NPC as I'm trying to. It's not gonna chase me. They literally like physically can't chase me. They're sped. Oh no, not the thermal, bro. So I'm gonna take the thermal. I haven't used it in so long. Let's try it out. Oh guys, I'm like, my fans on and my eyes are like wide open, so my head hurts now, I guess. I don't know how this works, but like, bro, what? I swear, nah, how does this work? Okay. Oh no, I just broke a pumpkin launcher, Joe Goncher. I'm so lucky there was water there. I could have literally just died there, guys. The whole video could have just been for nothing, but the water just saved my video. Let's go. Okay, I just broke. Bro, what? I wanted to go on the tree, not break the tree. I want to drink my water, but I'm using it as, like, my rest for my phone. So, like, it's really tempting to drink my water, but I can't. Oh, my God. I'm so thirsty, bro. I'm dying here. Oh, my God. Anyone chilling in the open? No. Let's just break some trees so no one is chilling in the open. Does it look like anyone? What? It's already here? No, someone has a target on me. I don't get to know where they are. Frickles. That's a chicken, that's a shiving me timbers moment right there. I'll tell you that for a fact, that's a shiving me timbers moment right there. Was a mental break. The people in my lobbies are actually decent, so they actually try to get the freaking point or whatever it's called. Guys, no, I suck. How did he see me on that roof? What the heck? What? He's hacking. No, it's Lachlan, guys. Bro, we got Lachlan? Was that actually Lachlan? No, that's not. Let's just spectate this player to see if they win. I don't want to hold it anymore, so we're just gonna spectate. this guy, he was sniping at me. Oh, I'm not gonna watch him either. He's a chicken. A chicken nugget. Oh! Where the heck is that guy, bro? I swear. Like, I haven't missed with me again. I'm gonna watch him. See how he does. I haven't seen him play yet. But, okay, Fire, nice building. Oh, I was just watching that guy. Ooh, he's cracked. Bro thinking he has, like, freaking. He's bro's right. Bro's aim is. He's so good. Bro's aim. Oh no, his aim! Bro, that building? Oh no! Alright, guys, so six people remaining. Oh no, we got the fishy skin! No, guys, I got the movie in the background. Do you guys hear it? I'm watching the Diary of a Wimpy Kid movie. September. Bro, how did I place 27? It's kind of bad, not gonna lie, guys. What's your radio? I don't really care who wins this. Let's go fishy, though. Let's go fishy. All day long, let's go fishy. Let's go fish.
Are you insane? School doesn't start till next week. And FYI, school doesn't start at 4 o'clock in the morning. Morning. He doesn't go back down. Morning.
There's no way he's going back down.
I got him.
Greg, what are you doing up making all this noise?
It was Patrick. He woke me up. He changed my clock.
Here, guys, I stopped the video to get some better graphics and fix some stuff. I think this might be my last match.
This just proves Mom doesn't understand anything about kids my age.
Sissy!
The only reason I agreed to writing this thing is because when I'm rich and famous, I'll have better things to do than answer people's stupid questions all day long.
Gregory, tell us about your childhood!
Were you always so smart and handsome? Here's my dear girl. Shoot!
Why did I ever say no to him?
Mom got me this thing so I could write down my feelings about starting this. But I'm gonna be fine. It's my best friend Robert Jefferson, boy. He's definitely not going to school ready. Stop the story, because seriously, who wants to see a movie about a kid who's stuck in middle school with a bunch of morons?
Oh, are you mad?
Sit down, raise your hand. Don't go to the bathroom. Don't get nervous. Don't choose one longer. Don't. Ah, I'm kidding. You'll be better at homeschool by the end of the year anyway. Let's hope this thing will work.
Let me just say for the record that I think middle school may be the dumbest idea ever invented. You got kids like me who haven't hit their growth spurt yet. Makes them a thrill that you have to shave twice a day. There's juvenile delinquents and weirdos. I'm smaller than about 95% of the kids at my school. So thank God for Sherrod Goop.
It's Mike! Stop!
He's an excellent buffer between me and these morons.
Hey, Greg.
Hey! It's fella?
Seriously, I don't know what happened to these kids over the summer. Was there a nuclear accident? Science experiment gone bad? Thank God there are a few normal people, or this place would be a total freak show. If you're as discriminating as I am, it can be tough to figure out where to sit on your first day of middle school. One bad move, and you're stuck next to some idiot for the rest of the year. Rowley was at middle school ready. Well, there you go.
Hola, amigo. ¿Dónde está la biblioteca? What are you wearing? My family just got back from Guatemala. It's my shop. Nice, huh?
All right, class, I can swim. Everybody take your seat. Welcome to your first day of middle school. Remember your seats, you'll be sitting here every day.
Rabbi, if you have to say what you're ranked in terms of popularity from 1 to 200, where would you put yourself?
Is 200 good or bad?
I'd say you're somewhere around 150 for a week. I'd put myself around number 19 or 20. I might even have a shot at the top spot by the end of the year. If things go the way I think they will.
Well, who's at the bottom?
Hey guys, you wanna see my secret freckle? Fragment. Send home for hygiene issues at least once a month.
Check it out. It's got a hair in it.
What color is that?
All right, ladies, gather around. Come on, put the
11 cage. Who's with me? You ready to have some fun out there?
Yeah!
All right, outstanding. So we're going to divide you up into two teams. So you two, over here, you, this way. That, you three, this side. Good. You guys are going to be shirts. You will be skins.
Aren't we skins? I hate this. He's just trying to make kids like us feel good. What do you mean kids like us? I just don't want to get some. Right, Bally?
My name is Bally. What's in? What's yours?
Okay, let's start off with a little game I like to call.
No way. We focused on getting that team to win. We'll hide here for the rest of the class. Because we're not playing that game. It's not fair. It's harder than the Angel's balls in the same team. For Barrett, it's completely barbaric. This place is an intellectual waste, though. But you know, if I see someone more interested in his mind than his body. The girl's here to jump rope. What are you doing hiding? Avoiding the pain. It all starts in middle school, you know? You're not kidding anymore, coddling stuff. Kids are not separated by intelligence. The weak are picked on. Girls are done since kindergarten. We won't even talk to them anymore. Okay, well, sounds like you got it all figured out. So, go back with me. This place is a glorified
home. Oh my gosh.
It's where adults put you as you make that
guys, my phone's about to die, so I'm gonna stop recording. But I'll tell you guys tomorrow. I'll tell you tomorrow in my next video if I win or not. Okay, bye.